Okay, Kate, we got some more sad news to report on that New Hampshire couple that were down in Texas at Padre Island who went missing a couple weeks ago. Their vehicles went missing. They had a tow vehicle and a camper. The tow vehicle was seen on one of those road cameras crossing a bridge into Mexico. The bodies of James and Michelle Butler of Rumney, New Hampshire, were found Saturday and Monday on Padre Island near Corpus Christi. The two bodies were found. They couldn't confirm this. This was a couple days ago, which we did report on. But now it seemed obvious that they would probably turn out to be the bodies of the missing couple, and that is the case. James and Michelle Butler, they were last seen middle of the month in Corpus Christi, and so something nasty happened, very nasty. The couple left New Hampshire in early 2018 to go on a trip across the country that was being supported with odd jobs along the way. And then we also reported that the surveillance footage of the truck shows the truck and the RV. Okay, so previous reports only said they showed the truck, but the truck and the RV right there, that's the truck, that's the RV. They were both seen crossing into Mexico. So obviously, the couple were murdered at Padre Island, and both vehicles were stolen and driven into Mexico for whatever nefarious purposes. And there's a number of comments here on this report that say only the truck was seen going into Mexico, not the camper in the trailer in the back, the motorhome. So I don't know. I don't know. Again, it's really scary. You got to be careful if you're even at a place like Padre Island, which is a big area for RVers, a very popular area that you would think would be well patrolled, a lot of other people around. Even there, you can get into a bad location, and something like this can happen. We have heard stuff like this happening, murders of RVers and stuff, up in like very remote areas of British Columbia and places like that. But you think Padre Island would be a fairly safe place, but apparently not. And we got another sad story to report here. Police and volunteers in Cambodia are searching for this missing British woman, last seen by friends in the early hours of, I guess that was about late October at a beach party on the island of Ka Rong. Amelia Bainbridge, 21, from Worthing in Sussex, went to a party at Police Beach, which is popular with backpackers, located off the southwest coast of the Southeast Asian country. That's Cambodia. Her handbag containing her phone and bank cards was found on the beach the next day, but she has not been seen since the event. Concern was raised when Bainbridge was not seen at the Nest Beach Club hostel at Ka Rong, where she stayed and left her passport. She has also failed to meet a friend for a scheduled ferry trip. So anyway, that's really sad. I don't know. Anyway, all right, folks, that's the latest news from the Camo Dave channel for the 3rd of November, 2019.